their school religion class began with Mass each day. It was said in Latin then, that's how I learned to pray. The nuns appeared in black and white, and so did every rule. Things were either wrong or right at St. Clair's Catholic School. Hosanna, Hosanna in excelsis, excelsis, in excelsis. But then the rules began to change, and many lost their way. What was always black and white was turning shades of gray. Holy, 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 holy Lord. The Mass is said in English now to make us more aware. Confusion seems to reign supreme. Like God, it's everywhere. Church is quite progressive now, though people ridicule the fact that so many things are optional. It's hard to find the rule. But through it all, I've often said that ancient Latin prayer that I first learned when growing up, Catholic at St. Clair's. Hosanna, Hosanna in excelsis, excelsis, in excelsis, in excelsis.